So guys, this year I'm not going to celebrate my birthday. By not celebrating it, I mean I'm not going to throw a party for my friends this year because I have other important and priority things that I have to look upon financially. And I was just sitting that day and I was thinking what plan I should make for my birthday. And I just realized that pehle I forced myself mentally and financially, and I also pressurized my parents for this because मुझे लगता था कि birthdays जो है are meant to be celebrated in a standard way, like एक certain set of rules या तो standard है कि I need to have new clothes on my birthday. I need to take out my friends to an expensive restaurant or, you know, have a party and enjoy the day. And I just realized that it is not like that. Like, you have to do what is good for you and what makes you happy. I am making this video on my birthday because this is what makes me happy and I love it. I just want to say that you don't have to put yourself into a worse position mentally and financially just by looking at others and doing what is good for others. Do what is good and what is best for you. I just want to say that don't put yourself into a worse position mentally and financially just for a day and just by looking at others. Do what is good for you and what is the best for you. It is completely okay to not buy new clothes on your birthday and, you know, throw a party for your friends. And it is also completely okay to buy new clothes, wear your birthday outfits, throw a party for your friends. Like, you have to realize you need to do what is good and what makes you happy. It can be spending or having a party with your friends, going out with your family, going out for a dinner with them. It can be anything. I just want you all to be happy. Be happy on your birthdays. Also, I want you guys to be thankful to God and be thankful to your parents for, you know, bringing you into this world and blessing you with this life. And I want you all to realize that I was 19 years old, now I'm 20 years old. So you can see this 1 year has been taken away from me. I've completed my 20 years of my life and I don't know when I'm gonna die or how I'm gonna end my life. So I want you all to make your birthday the day when you decide that this is the time and this is the day that I will start doing what I love and what I want to. You have got this one life, guys. Make it worth. Do whatever you want to do. Do whatever you love. I just want you all to be happy, and I just want to, you know, wish everyone who's having their birthday on the 10th of June on with me, and I just want to wish everyone a very happy birthday, and to everyone jinka birthday aage aane wala hai 10th June ke baad, a very happy birthday to everyone, and I'm sending all my love and hugs to everyone out there. So yeah, this is all I wanted to say, and I hope you guys have an amazing day and have an amazing month, week, year, and God bless you and just be happy. And if you guys did like this video, please do like, share, subscribe and comment down below what you feel about this video and if this video is helpful to you or not. This will mean a lot to me, and thank you so much guys. And I will try to make a vlog about my birthday, like the whole day. I will try to do it, let's see, inshallah. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much. Bye bye.